Is it fine? Okay, well, the first thing that we've done today is we got to know a little bit more each other of the participants, and we haven't been revolutionizing the society today, but we are in the process of improving our NERLO work, and I think that we've succeeded with Evan's contribution as the chair of that group. We took into consideration all point of views, and in the near future we're going to keep on working on that, and you will see we will come up with something great.
I think we accomplished a lot today in the fact that we were able first to see each other, people that I have didn't know before, I have met them. I think we accomplished a lot today in the fact that we went through the agenda with all the way to the end, and I've learned a lot about the GNSO and all the operate processes that have been going around. So I really, really got a lot from this meeting. Thank you.
Olá, eu sou a Silvia Erlen Leite. Estou aqui na 34 reunião de ICANN. Eu venho representando a Associação Internauta do Brasil, Associação Usuários de Internet. Acabei de ser eleita como representante de LACHALO, Amperante ou ALAC. E a minha função daqui para frente é levar a voz de todos os usuários de internet, não só do Brasil, que é o meu país, senão de Latinoamérica e também do Caribe. Então, agora com as novas personalidades, as novas pessoas que foram eleitas, realmente temos um trabalho muito forte a fazer e vamos pedir a colaboração de todo mundo para realmente levar a representação real e não só no papel, não só no cargo de todos os usuários de internet latino-americanos e do Caribe. Obrigado.
Hola, soy Sergio Salinas Porto, internauta argentina. Acabamos de salir de la reunión de LACRALO acá en ICANN. Nuestros objetivos fundamentales de esta reunión fue las elecciones que teníamos que realizar para nuestros distintos cargos de representatividad y por el otro lado empezar a ver aquellos temas que son importantes para la comunidad de usuarios de internet del mundo, en especial de la región latinoamericana.
Muy buenas tardes, mi nombre es Andrés Piazza, soy representante de AGIADENSI Argentina en la Asamblea General de LACRALO, de la región de Latinoamérica y Caribe. Acabamos de concluir con la sesión física presencial de esta Asamblea General de este periodo 2008-2009. En esta sesión se ha trabajado sobre todo en la renovación de autoridades para los periodos siguientes. Se ha elegido a Silvia Erlen Leite de Brasil como la representante en el Comité ALAC, la delegada por nuestra región en el Comité ALAC. Sergio Salinas Porto y yo trabajaremos facilitando la comunicación de la región del LACRALO con los integrantes de ALAC y con todo el comité ALAC. Él será el presidente de la región de esta Asamblea General y yo seré su secretario. Y ahora nos espera un arduo periodo de trabajo. Hemos incorporado al cronograma sesiones extraordinarias para continuar con debate en temáticas de policy development y en temáticas de participación, sobre todo. Y por la tarde continuaremos con los grupos de trabajo del summit de At Large, que tiene un cronograma bastante intenso hasta que termine la reunión de México. Es un placer y nos encontramos cada uno de nosotros a disposición de cualquier usuario de internet de la región latinoamericana para sus inquietudes y para estar a su disposición.
Hi, my name is Carlton Samuels. I am from the University of the West Indies in Kingston, Jamaica. I am a member of LACRALO. I have just admitted office as the secretary to LACRALO. LACRALO was the first regional at large organization organized in ICANN. We have been engaged in the policy development process for more than 3 years now. There are still challenges to participation from the region. As you know, the region is very diverse, consists of English-speaking Caribbean islands and, of course, Spanish-speaking Central and Latin America. The internet and what it affords the Caribbean is very important to us because we see the internet as a development imperative. Our job then is to take the concerns of our English-speaking Caribbean users through ALAC into ICANN to underscore the importance of the internet to our development, and hopefully to ensure that the concerns and the issues that would be beneficial to the Caribbean users are certainly aired in the ICANN councils and responded to.
Hi, today's parallel meeting had certain important decisions taken, including appointment of two vice chairs today. Apart from that, we did discuss about various issues of Aparello and the participation. We also had the benefit of ICANN people coming and briefing us about the compliance issues as well as GNSO issues. So today's meeting was attended by almost all the Aparello members, and it has set the tone for the agenda for the next meeting, which is going to happen in Sydney.
Hi. Though we have, we as members of Aparello have met so many times over Skype and teleconference so far, this opportunity brought us face to face for the first time. And it's quite a interesting and valuable opportunity for us, and we discussed quite a lot. And we, among the things that we discussed, we also explored the possibility of increasing participation by increasing the number of ALSs in every region. We covered so many aspects and elected, re-elected the chair and elected two vice chairs. And I think the activity is gaining an increased momentum. Thank you.
Right here. Today we saw a new election where of two vice chairs, the chair and a secretary, which covered quite a wide and diverse region. So today we have representatives from Hong Kong, China, Pacific Islands, Oceania, the Middle East, and from Japan. So for us, we're quite happy. We've got that wide regional distribution of representatives. And we've also made a commitment to for multilingualism to encourage further participation in Aparello. Likewise, we've made a new commitment to use Skype for our communications, thus removing another barrier to communication and participation from the AP region. Thank you.
Hi. My name's Cheryl Langdon Orr, and apart from being the chair of the At-Large Advisory Committee, I'm also the Asia Pacific Regional At-Large Organisational Member representing ISOC AU. It's an awful lot of letters, I know. And we've just had our Aparello regional meeting. It was very productive, it was very interesting, and we had very robust discussion about a whole lot of matters, including regional involvement together in IGF, in ICANN activities. We've elected our new chair, two vice chairs, our secretariat. We've planned our work program for the next 12 months, and most importantly, we've had an opportunity to meet, greet, and renew a network that runs from the Arab states through to the Antipodes.
ICANN must provide an enabling environment for Aparellos and to enhance further ALS participation. Therefore, Aparellos need budget allocation to become more operational and more effective to serve the purpose of our common goal.
Aparello wants to strengthen the bottom-up structure of ICANN, and we just had a discussion about the WHOIS policy, which is an important issue for the Europeans, to strengthen privacy also in ICANN policies.
Hello, I'm Bogdan from Romania, from Aparello as well. Aparello sees this not as the end of the meeting, but the beginning of a process. Et alors, parce que nous sommes de plusieurs nations, c'est bien d'impliquer tous les utilisateurs d'Internet et l'association. And I will say goodbye in Romanian. La revedere.
Other Ce matin, nous avons donc une réunion de la FRALO, qui est l'organisme qui représente la région africaine. Et le débat était très intéressant et très important sur la participation des at-large structures au niveau de l'ICANN. Et ce que nous avons convenu, c'est de nous organiser en un groupe qui va être composé de personnalités. Chacun va être spécialisé sur un thème pour avoir une position dans la structure de l'ICANN, dans le processus de développement des décisions au niveau de l'ICANN. Les thèmes qui ont été retenus, c'est la participation des ALS au niveau africain, aussi au niveau des décisions qui sont prises au niveau de l'ICANN, afin que la région africaine puisse avoir son mot à dire dans tout ce qui est relatif au développement de l'Internet au niveau mondial.
Merci, je suis Awa, membre élu de ALAC et représentant l'AES ISOC Mali. Donc, au sorti de la réunion d'aujourd'hui, nous avons parlé de beaucoup de thèmes, notamment la participation dont je dois représenter je dois former un groupe de travail pour parler de la discussion sur la participation et enfin évaluer notre groupe Afrique. Comment nous allons mieux nous organiser au niveau de chaque ALS pour optimiser la participation de l'Afrique dans les travaux de l'ICANN. Je vous remercie.
Michel Chonan du CAPDA Douala Cameroun. Je suis venu ici dans le cadre de cette participation au processus travail de l'ICANN. Je suis nouveau membre de At Large. Depuis ce matin, donc, le groupe AfriLAC a travaillé dans le cadre de la mise en place de processus et stratégies nécessaires pour continuer à faire évoluer la concertation, c'est-à-dire la participation. Et à ce sujet, nous avons pensé également que la notion de renforcement de capacité, renforcement institutionnel, était un point important. Et c'est dans ce cadre que nous voulons attirer l'attention de toutes les autorités compétentes à l'ICANN, le directoire, etc. Et également nos collègues membres de l'ICANN, qui a une nécessité que nous puissions nous former sur la question afin d'être capables de faire avancer le processus et effectivement contribuer à notre manière à l'évolution des technologies de l'information et de la communication dans notre milieu de vie. Voilà grosso modo les préoccupations que nous avons actuellement. Nous pensons également que dans le futur, il est nécessaire que nous puissions définir les stratégies nécessaires pour donner un plus-value dans le processus de notre contribution. Certes, il va y avoir l'auto-évaluation de chaque membre de notre équipe, mais il va falloir également que nous puissions redéployer sur le terrain les stratégies d'information et de sensibilisation afin que la population à la base, celle qui est souvent négligée, soit atteinte pour que d'ici quelques moments, les objectifs du millénaire soient atteints. Je vous remercie.